Okay, no passing.
No passing in the session.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. hey, look, you actually stuck until the end of the video. Thank you for checking out my track video from the BMW M5. That was actually from December 2015. Shit. 4.5 years ago, 30 plus pounds on me. And I actually don't own that car anymore. Just recently, I got rid of it for a 2020 BMW 330i. Yeah, it's a little bit different going from top dog, you know, the king of BMW, the M5, to a very entry-level 3 Series, but I absolutely love the car. Maybe I'm getting old, but I do like the 3 Series. Going from a 2008 to a 2020, there is huge technological differences. No, it's not as fast. I actually don't know how quick the car is yet, because I haven't broke it in yet. It's 1200 miles until you can slam the throttle, but I'm not anywhere near that right now. Anywho, enough about that car, but if you guys have any questions about the M5 or the new 3 Series, let me know. Look for more videos later. All right, talk to you later. Bye.